cars in front of me.
In 2.5 miles, turn left.
We're on, I'm not sure. We're avoiding toll roads, so we turn to follow Highway 60, and this is where it's led us. Lots of curves for Bob now that he's driving and not me.
It is really great. When you see the GPS, it's parallel lines. Because you're doubling back on yourself. It's kind of cool. Oh, look at that.
Highway we're supposed to be on. I think we are.
55 mile an hour. Come on, people. Pick it up. Pick it up.
If you go too fast, you don't see the sights.
If you go too slow, you can't hear the tires.
Falling rock. See no falling rock. Oh, here comes another curb for Bob. Not my favorites. I just hang on.
And according to the GPS, this is still 55 miles an hour. I'd like to see today's vehicle do 55. You could maybe do it in a Corvette or sports cars.
With nothing coming the other way. But you can't see if there's anything coming the other way.
No. Now we're down to 900 feet.
I think so.
2,900, so we've dropped 2,000 feet in the last half an hour. 45 minutes.
In 1 mile, turn left.
Only if there's a road. Turning if there's no road. Come to like a turn and it's just going to be there.
Yeah, I see it on the GPS coming up.
Okay. Oh, there is a stop sign coming up.
Yeah.
Oh, look at that. Oh, look at this nice little place.
Turn left.
Fox Nest Park. Can't turn left.
Chimney Corner Cabin by the Creek.
Country store. Okay, we're just following the road, okay? Well, that's in 0.2 miles.
Yeah.
Okay. Maybe it's because the road turns. And you don't have a choice.
Got a truck lane.
Wait! Holy cow! Turn on yourself!
That's why the GPS showed.
Continue on route.
No, you just stay behind these guys. You don't need to be passing anybody.
This guy.
find him in the ditch somewhere. Yeah, we will. That, you don't need to pass. Robert.
What?
We don't need to be going faster.
You're not going that fast.
You're going faster than everybody else, and it's sharp curves. Right lane ends. Robert.
What?
I don't like this. Let this guy out. Oh!
Well, he's the one holding us up.
Yeah, well, I'd rather be held up than be in the ditch somewhere.
It still says we can do 55.
No, that sign said 20.
Just that's the yellow signs are cautionary.
Yeah, well, do 20.
The GPS says 55.
The GPS is lying. It says 70 where it's 55 sometimes.
Guy obviously knows the road.
Well, that's okay. He knows it. We don't.
So it makes it fun. He's trying to keep up with
him. No.
I'm not trying to keep up with him. I'm just having some fun.
Putting his brakes on, that means slowing down. Oh, I would like to really get home in one piece.
We will. I'm just going to show you some of the moves that made me famous.
No! Just, Bob, stop!
I caught him.
Station. That's what that thing was.
Likely not being used anymore.
Okay. So, probably not.
So at one time this was likely all flooded. Railway tracks.
Pretty.
What?
They didn't have it facing that way and there was a waterfall. my goodness.
Flooding.
Oh, wow. That's
either that
sad.
Or they expect you to have picnics in the water.
That is sad.
Yeah.
And they're still camping there.
Yeah.
New River Campground. I don't think so. I think they've had a lot of flooding through here. It was right up to their back gates. Water so high it looks like it's going.
See it out
the back window, it's kind of hard.